Hi, today I want to talk about pussy self-massage, how to give yourself a full pussy massage. Now this video goes hand in hand with last week's video, which was about pussy massage, like how to give someone a pussy massage, and I really went into more details than I will today about the different ways that you can stroke and touch the different areas of your body. So I really encourage you to go watch that video for more details on how exactly to touch. In today's video, I want to talk about some additional information that might be helpful for you to give yourself this kind of massage, especially when you're giving yourself the entire touch. It might be more difficult to really relax into the touch, so something that's helpful is to exercise or dance beforehand so that your blood is circulating really well, which helps with arousal, and also so that you're already dropped into your body. Then you start with a self-massage on your body, especially kind of stimulating the lips a little bit, and the breasts can be very helpful. One thing that is very nice to do when you're giving yourself all this touch is to use feathers or some fabric or some external objects. If you're used to pleasuring yourself, you might have a few strokes that you constantly do, and try to touch yourself as if you were exploring your body completely new. What you can also do while you're touching your vulva is to use a mirror and explore also with your eyes. When you feel ready, and really wait for yourself to feel ready, then you can go into the internal massage. You might already want to use your dildo for this. It's really a great moment for you to allow yourself to have all the emotions that you might not feel comfortable having in front of a lover. So allow yourself to sound, allow yourself to feel if there's numbness somewhere, to leave your finger there and put a little bit of pressure on the part that is numb and just wait and see if there's emotions coming up. Sound into that part of your body, breathe into that part of your body, or this pain, same thing. Sound and breathe into that part of your body. Allow the physical reactions of maybe shaking, crying, shouting that might come out, and it might be that you have none of that, that you're super in pleasure, and then just enjoy that and be in the pleasure and allow yourself to maybe edge a few times, so come close to orgasm but not orgasm yet, and allow yourself to challenge yourself not to go for the things that you usually do. Also, the last thing I want to say is if you're stimulating your G-spot, you might feel like you want to urinate, and when someone else is stimulating you there, you might always say like, no, okay, let's just not continue the stimulation. But when you're alone with yourself, you might be able to allow yourself to maybe use a towel or go to the bathroom and continue the stimulation and see what happens. G-spot stimulation can also lead to female ejaculation, that's not pee. Thank you for watching this video. You will find last week's video in the description box with all the strokes and the pleasure points that you can experiment with, and subscribe to the channel. Bye!